it's me, Face.
Can you spell your name? I made up a spelling song about my name, Face. The first letter of Face is F.
F.
Next is the letter A.
A.
Then comes the letter C.
C.
And finally, it's the letter E.
E.
F-A-C-E spells face, and that's me. Let's try it together. F-A-C-E. F-A-C-E. What does that spell? Face, and that's me.
Have you seen my best friends? They're looking for you too. Let's begin with the paw print. Everybody's looking for Blue's Clues. Come on in, come on in. It's Joshy and friends, step by step. Yes, clue by clue. Let's think it through. It's Joshy and friends.
Joshy's 18th birthday special.
Hi, everybody. I'm Joshua Spears. And I'm Hal. And we're so glad you're here. And you're just in time for my 18th birthday. And since my birthday is today, happy birthday to me!
Happy birthday, happy birthday to me, me, me! I am so delighted that you're here. You're all invited. Give a cheer. I'm so excited because it's my birthday.
You've said it right, Joshy. Today is your birthday, so let's get this party started! Hit it! Hello! Get ready! Ready for the show that we're bringing! Don't just set it up yet, get your party swinging! If you want to get a photo of a shot, you gonna get it? Everybody put your hands up, come on y'all, get down! Slap it up, flip it, and move it all around! Here it is, if you want to get ready, just put you on the top of our list! Ah!
Celebrate good times!
Come on! Oh yeah! That's it!
Celebrate good times!
Oh yeah! You got it!
There's a party going on right here!
A celebration to last throughout the year!
So bring your good friends and your laughter too!
We're gonna celebrate my birthday party with you!
Celebration! Let's all celebrate and have a good time! Come on now!
Celebration!
We're gonna celebrate and have a good time!
Now it's time to come together! It's up to you! What's your pleasure? Everyone shout! Party fun! Come on!
Yahoo!
It's a celebration!
That's it!
Woo-hoo! Celebrate good times!
Come on!
Celebrate good times! Come on! Let's celebrate! Celebrate good times!
Come on!
Let's celebrate!
Let's celebrate!
Yahoo! Let's celebrate!
Come on! Come on! It's party time, baby! Oh yeah! Let's get started! Well, guys, it sure is great to see all my friends here to celebrate my 18th birthday, because I'm so happy that you invited me over. Yeah, I mean, really happy. So happy, I want to sing about it. Maybe it's the way you ring the bell. It just makes me want to yell. Come on in.
Hello there, it's nice to see you.
How are you, my friend? Maybe it's the way you help me out. It's like music to my ears. On you I can depend.
Maybe it's the way you sing along when we share our favorite songs that makes me happy, oh so happy you are here.
Oh, that makes sense.
Hey,
Will you sing along with me?
That's a great idea.
I'll sing something, and you repeat after me. You ready? Here we go.
I'm so happy.
I'm so happy.
Oh, so happy.
Oh, so happy.
I'm elated.
I'm elated.
I'm ecstatic.
I'm ecstatic.
I'm so giddy.
Giddy.
Jelly.
Jelly.
Merry.
Now that you're here. Just your shiny face that makes things fall right into place and makes me happy, oh so happy you are here. It makes
I'm so
me happy,
happy,
oh so happy,
happy
you are here. Aw, that is so nice, Joshy. Yeah, that was a great song. But you know, Hal, I think I know why I get so happy every time you come over. It must be because you and I our friends. Really? Yes, really. And here's a song about making new friends. Just watch!
I love making friends. You want to make some new friends? Well, here's how you do it! Stick out your hand and say hello.
Hello!
You might meet someone just like you who's really great to know.
Hello.
Now mind you, I love the friends I've got. But making a new one hits the spot. Hi, I love baseball. How about you?
Wow, I don't believe this. I love baseball, too.
Me, too.
How are you?
What's new? Hey, how you doing? When I meet someone new, I feel like mooing. Moo!
Even if you're kind of shy, don't worry. It's okay. Come on, reach out and shake a hand and make a friend today.
Huh?
Stick out your hand and say hello. You might meet someone just like you who's really great to know.
It's wonderful to watch how friendships grow. When you stick out your hand and say, isn't life grand today? Stick out your hand and say hello.
Yep, the best part of making new friends is stick out your hand and say hello. So Blue, I've got a question for you. What should we do for my 18th birthday? Oh, now I get it! We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what should we do for my 18th birthday. I love Blue's Clues. We are gonna play Blue's Clues, cause that's a really fun game, yeah! So remember, Blue's paw prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues.
Hey, you know what we need for Blue's Clues, our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. Come on.
Blue's Clues, I'm so excited.
Wow, big side table drawer. To play Blue's Clues, we've got to find a...
paw print!
Oh, a paw print, right. Because that's our first...
A clue?
Then we put it in our...
Notebook!
We've gotta find another paw print, cause that's the second clue. We put it in our notebook, cause they're whose clues? Blue's Clues! We've gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. We put it in our notebook, cause they're Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. We sit down in our thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do. That we wanna do! You know, I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what should we do for my 18th birthday. Will you help me? You will? Great, let's go! I keep on looking, but I don't know what to do. I can't find any clues!
Sing more blues? Okay. Blues! Clues!
No, it's a clue!
Oh, you see a clue. And here I was with... Where?
Over there!
Oh! There's a clue, and it's... moving. So, moving is our first clue. You know what we need now? Our handy dandy?
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, so, moving. First, let's draw an arrow. Another moving this way, and one more moving that way. There, moving. Our first clue. So, what should we do for my 18th birthday with moving? Yeah, good idea, but let's find the other clues and see. Joshy, come over here. It sounds like Hal. Let's go. Hi, Hal. What are you doing? Hi, Joshy. I heard you sing in the blues, and boy, you're fantastic. Thanks, Hal.
You're welcome. I wish I could do a solo singing for my band, Hal and the Singers. You could? Yes, I could, Joshy. So sit back, relax, and enjoy my solo singing for my band. You've got it. Okay, Joshy, we're Hal and the Singers, and I'm here with Frankie and Cooler. Nice to meet you, Joshy. Yeah, me too. And we're going to sing my favorite song. Good idea, Hal. But first, let's ask Bingo, Rolly, Kia, and Lolly to help us.
Let's go! We're super duper extra overly excited to be going on a mission, going on a mission. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go! Ba 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 ba. We're going on a mission, going on a mission. Ba 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 ba. We're going on a mission, going on a mission.
Hi there, pups. Ready to help us out with my favorite song?
Yeah, sure.
That idea.
Yeah, we sure are.
Okay then, let's do it. All right, Joshy, this is for you. I hope you're gonna love this one. You were headed for the pound, dog. No one wanted you around, dog. Uh-huh, now you're gonna be a found dog. You be a hound, dude. A roo roo roo, a hound, dude. Yeah, watch out!
The whole world is gonna know you. Now they'll be falling at your paws soon. So bark it up all you want to. Be a hound dude. Ooh, we're all hound dudes. The big dogs now. Once we were lowly pups with nothing but our dreams. Our stuff while fans all howl and scream.
Yep, that's my favorite song of all time, and I'm here with Cooler. I am way cooler than I am, and Frankie. I'd love to be in this band too, Hal. In fact, we're all hound dudes.
No more small town dog. Get to make life down, dog. The hound dog, you're a hound dude. A goodbye leash, I'm a hound dude. No California, we're all hound dudes. Happy as a flea, we're all hound dudes. On top of the world, can you see? Hound dude.
Boy, I just loved my favorite song. Wow, Hal, I'll tell you what, you can sing! Nice singing! Thanks, Joshy. And here comes another song, Schoolhouse Rock style. Here comes my luckiest friend of mine, Lucky Seven Samson. And here he is right now!
Now you can call me Lucky, cause Lucky's my name. Singing and dancing, that's my game. I never did a whole day's work in my life, still every day seemed to turn out right. Like a grasshopper on a summer's day, I just love to play. And pass the time away. 'Cause I was born 'neath a lucky star. They said I'd go far, making people happy, that's my favorite game. Lucky Seven is my natural name. Slipping and sliding my whole life through, still I get everything done that I got to do. 'Cause I was born 'neath a lucky star. School is where you are. Oh, that's not hard. Let me show you something. You multiply 7 times 1. I got 7 days to get that problem done. Multiply 7 times 2. Take 14 laughs when you're feeling blue. Multiply 7 times 3. A 21-day vacation, you can play with me. Multiply 7 times 4. You got 28 days, that's a 1 month more to pay the mortgage on your store. Don't worry, something will turn up, yeah. Multiply 7 times 5. I don't know how you did it, but man alive, that's 35. Multiply 7 times 6. Grab a stick and make a 42, clickety clicks. Multiply 7 times 7. Take 49 steps right up to 7th heaven. Multiply 7 times 8. They got 56 of flavors and I just can't wait. Multiply 7 times 9. 63 musicians, all friends of mine. Multiply 7 times 10. And that brings you right back to 70 again. You know, I think that's important. There's a trick there somewhere. Multiply 7 times 11. Even a rabbit knows that's 70 plus 7. Multiply 7 times 12. You got 84. And isn't that swell? I'm gonna try 7 times 13 just for fun. 70 plus 21. 7 times 14 must be great. Well, exactly, that's a 70 plus 28. 7 times 15, man alive. That's 70 plus 35. 105. Man, this stuff is simple, no jive. You got it, now I gotta fly. Excuse me, folks, I'm saying goodbye. I sure do thank you for the huckleberry pie. Take it home, boys. Remember Lucky Seven Samson, that's my natural born name. If you should ask me again, I'd have to tell you the same. You'll wake up tomorrow, you'll be glad that I came, 'cause you'll be singing one of the songs that I sang. So keep a happy outlook and be good to your friend, and maybe I'll pass this way again. Bye.
Hey, Hal, tell us what you can do.
I can do so many things. Watch me turn around and clap my hands.
Hey, we can all do that.
Watch me turn around. Watch me turn around and clap my hands.
Wow, Hal, that looks like fun!
I can reach my hands up to the sky and then I slowly bring them down. I can clap my hands and turn around, just watch me go.
What's next, Hal?
Well, I can do so many things. Watch me jump on the spot and bat my head.
Let's all do that.
Watch me jump on the spot. Watch me jump on the spot and pat my head.
Ooh, that's a bit hot.
I can touch my toes with my hands and then I stand on one leg. I can jump on the spot and pat my head. Just watch me go. La 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 la. La 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 la.
That was great dancing, Hal. Thanks, Joshy. I love that song. Me too. But you know what? We need to find our second clue to figure out what should we do for my 18th birthday. Come on! We still need to find 2 more clues.
A clue right there!
Yeah, then we can figure out together what should we do for my 18th birthday.
No, a clue right there!
Oh, you see a clue! Where? I don't... Oh, there's a clue, and it's on this... feet. You know what we need now. Draw this second clue in our handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, so, our second clue is feet. First, we draw a line that curves up, around, and down. And another one next to it. At the toes. And there. Feet. Our second clue. Okay, so. We're trying to figure out what should we do for my 18th birthday. And our first clue is moving, right. And our second clue is feet. So, what should we do for my 18th birthday with moving and feet? What do you think? Yeah, good idea, but I think we need to find one more clue just to be sure.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Oh, the mail's here. Let's go.
Here's the mail. It never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Hey, buddy. Hey, pal. Here's your letter.
Oh, thanks, mailbox.
Yeah, welcome, amigo. Bye.
Oh, bye, mailbox. We just got a letter.
We just got a letter. We just got a letter. We just got a letter. I wonder who it's from.
Oh, look! It's a letter from the Danger Rangers.
When you're going down that slide, keep your arms and legs inside.
Make sure that you don't collide
with somebody else.
When you climb on top of things
like monkey bars and metal rings
and jungle gyms and ropes and swings, hang on.
Don't fall down
when you're flying round and round.
Don't step off that merry-go-round.
Let it stop.
Then step on down, you see.
And in the parks and schools, those playground rules
are made for you and me. So we're safe to play, 'cause that's the way to be.
When you play hide and seek,
before you sneak too far,
make sure an adult there
knows just where you are.
Avoid the street where there might be a car.
And share that slide and swing, you know, with the other kids.
Don't push and shove.
Could be glass inside that box, so don't take off your shoes and socks.
Don't throw sand or sticks or rocks at anyone else.
Don't stand up on that slide or swing.
One false move and a
bada-bing!
Your arm is in a cast or sling. You're down, 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 down.
When on the playground, at the park,
never stay out after dark.
Know the time to disembark for home.
'Cause playground rules
are helpful tools
for safety, yes siree.
So swing and slide and climb and play.
Just make sure that you obey
playground rules you learned today from me. Stay safe to play, 'cause that's the way to be. Safety rules!
Bye! Wow, that was a great song about playing it safe on the playground. And boy, that was a great letter.
Joshy, please come here.
It sounds like Buster. Come on. Hi, Buster. What are you doing?
Well, Joshy, we're trying to do a song called Brown Girl in the Ring, but I don't know what the song is.
I know what the song is. It came from a traditional Caribbean game.
Oh, now you're thinking, Joshy. So let's all sing Brown Girl in the Ring together.
Yeah, Buster. And you can dance too if you want.
Brown girl in the ring. Tra la 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 la. Brown girl in the ring. Tra la 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 la. Brown girl in the ring. Tra la 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 la. And she looks like a sugar and a plum. Plum plum! Dance to the music. Tra la 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 la. Dance to the music. Tra la 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 la. Dance to the music. Tra la 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 la. And she looks like a sugar and a plum. Plum plum. Skip to the music. Tra la 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 la. Skip to the music. Tra la 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 la. Skip to the music. Tra la 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 la. And she looks like a sugar and a plum. Plum plum! Sing with the music. La 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 la.
sing with the music.
La 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 la.
Sing with the music.
La 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 la.
And she looks like a sugar and a plum, plum, plum. Brown girl in the ring.
Tra la 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 la.
Brown girl in the ring.
Tra la 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 la.
Brown girl in the ring.
Tra la 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 la.
And she looks like a sugar and a plum, plum, plum.
Bow to the wow.
That was a great song, gang, Joshy. Thanks, Hal. Yep, I really love my friend Joshy.
Yeah, I like them too.
Me too, Runt. Me too.
Cool.
Hey guys, here comes another song that we can share with all my friends. What's that, Joshy?
The next song is called Don't Startle a Dog, Just Watch.
Dogs are great.
Dogs are fun. There's things to know when you get around one.
Not all dogs you meet will be gentle and nice.
If there's a dog you don't know, give him some space.
Don't want to shove your hand in his face.
Whenever you reach for a dog, you gotta think twice.
Never startle a dog or make him feel fear.
Like poking his eyes or pulling his ear.
Don't yank on his tail or shout at him and suddenly leave.
Don't be hitting him, kicking him, poking him, jabbing him, sneaking up behind him and suddenly grabbing him.
Especially when he's eating or lying on the carpet asleep.
You never want to tease him or do stuff that would not please him. Like to hug him or to squeeze him way too hard. And if you only just now met him, don't reach out and try to pet him. Ask his owner, will she let him?
And be safe and on your guard.
If you come across a dangerous pup
who bares his teeth and comes running on up,
snorting like he's gonna attack, and you think that he may,
keep cool and calm as you can be.
Stand your ground and act like a tree.
Hold that pose until he goes away.
A dog can fast outrace you, so just turn and let him face you. Don't run or he will chase you and might bite. He can tell when you're scared stiff, so relax and let him sniff.
And once he gets a whiff, he'll walk away and you're alright.
But if you're tackled by a dog, just stay calm and act like a log.
Lie there still and wait until he's gone.
Be kind to dogs, don't yell or hit.
If you understand them, you won't get bit.
And when you skateboard, bike, or hike, or jog, if some strange pup comes up to you, what's the proper thing to do? Never, no, not ever, snarl a dog.
That's man's best friend.
Everybody, I've got a question for you. Do you like to play dress-up? Yeah, me too. So let's all sing about getting in our dressing-up clothes.
I'm putting on my doctor's coat, grab my doctor's bag and my stethoscope. Ooh, ooh, I'm dressing up in style. I'm putting on my riding hat, got my boots and my lariat. Ooh, ooh, I'm dressing up in style. Dressing up is so much fun. You can dress as anyone. You can use any clothes you'll find. I'm putting on my big black boots, my red hat and my fire suit. Ooh, ooh, I'm dressing up in style. Dressing up is so much fun. You can dress as anyone. You can use any clothes you'll find. I'm putting on my doctor's coat, grab my doctor's bag and my stethoscope. Ooh, ooh, I'm dressing up in style. I'm putting on my riding hat, got my boots and my lariat. Ooh, ooh, I'm dressing up in style. I'm putting on my big black boots, my red hat and my fire suit. Ooh, ooh, I'm dressing up in style.
I just love that dressing up song, don't you, Hal?
Yeah, me too.
And you know what it's time for?
What's that, Hal?
Another Schoolhouse Rock song?
That's right.
And this song is called The Shot Heard Round the World.
The British are coming, the British are coming.
Now the ride of Paul Revere set the nation on its ear, and the shot at Lexington heard round the world. When the British fired in the early dawn, the War of Independence had begun. The die was cast, the rebel flag unfurled, and on to Concord marched the foe to seize the arsenal there, you know, waking folks and searching all around. Till our militia stopped them in their tracks. At the old North Bridge, we turned them back and chased those redcoats back to Boston town. And the shot heard round the world was the start of the revolution. The Minutemen were ready on the move. Take your powder, take your gun, report to General Washington. Hurry, men, there's not an hour to lose. Now at famous Bunker Hill, even though we lost, it was quite a thrill. The rebel Colonel Prescott proved he was wise. Outnumbered and low on ammunition, as the British stormed his position, he said, hold your fire till you see the whites of their eyes. Though the next few years were rough, General Washington's men proved they were tough. Those hungry, ragged boys would not be beat. One night they crossed the Delaware, surprised the Hessians in their lair, and at Valley Forge they just bundled up their feet.
Now the shot heard round the world was the start of the revolution. The Minutemen were ready on the move. Take your blanket, take your son, report to General Washington. We've got our rights and now it's time to prove.
They showed such determination that they won the admiration of countries across the sea like France and Spain, who loaned the colony ships and guns and put the British on the run and the Continental Army on its feet again. And though they lost some battles too, the Americans swore they'd see it through. Their raiding parties kept up hit and run. At Yorktown, the British could not retreat. Bottled up by Washington and the French fleet. Cornwallis surrendered, and finally we had won.
Hooray! On the shot heard round the world, to the end of the revolution, the Continental rabble took the day. And the father of our country beat the British there at Yorktown and brought freedom to you and me and the USA. God bless America.
All right, everybody, it's time for the musical challenge. And the musical challenge is this. Can you shake your hands like this? You can. Brilliant. Now, can you shake your legs? That's good. Very good. Right now, let's do a song called Shaky Shaky. So come on, everybody. Let's all shake together.
Hey there, shaky, shaky. Shaking is fun to do. Hey there, shaky, shaky. I wanna shake with you.
Well, then, shake a little faster. Shake a little slower. Keep on shaking. Shaky, shaky.
Hey there, shaky, shaky. Shaking is fun to do. Hey there, shaky, shaky. I wanna shake with you.
Well, then, shake a little faster. Shake a little slower. Keep on shaking now. Shake it all out. Shaky. Wow,
That was a great song, Joshy. Thanks, Hal. I love that song. Hey, did you guys hear that? Where's that coming from? I think it's coming from this way. Let's go.
A clue!
A clue!
Yeah, I know. Where's that music coming from?
No, a clue!
Oh, you see a clue. Where?
Right there!
Oh! You found our third clue, and it's on this music. You know what we need now? Our handy dandy?
Notebook.
Notebook, right. Okay, so, our third clue is music. For music, we'll draw notes. Four circles, like this. A line down, a line down crossing up, a line down here, color the notes. There, music. We have all three clues. We have all three clues. We're ready to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Let's go. Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. You will help me, right? You will? Great. All right, so we're trying to figure out what should we do for my 18th birthday. And our clues are moving, feet, and music. Maybe if something you could do where a part of you is moving. What part of you could be moving? Feet, yeah. Your feet could be moving. Maybe if something that you can do when your feet are moving along with some music. But what are you doing when you move your feet to the music?
Dancing!
Dancing! That's it! That's what we should do for my 18th birthday. Maybe we can move our feet to the music and we'll be dancing. We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues because we're really smart. Come on, Blue. Let's all do a birthday dance for my 18th birthday. All right, everybody. We're going to do a birthday dance together. Hey, Frankie, will you dance with me?
Absolutely.
Hey, Hal, will you dance with me? Sure, Joshy. All right, let's all do a birthday dance together. Just watch and see.
I'd like you all to do a little dance with me. It's lots of fun, it can be done so easily. Now let's put on our party hats and after we do, we'll open up a couple presents when we're through. It's your birthday, it's your birthday, and it's time to do the birthday dance. It's your birthday, and it's time to do the birthday dance. Let me see you hopping up and down with joy, like you're some kind of super springy silly toy. The wiggle like you got a lot of ants in your pants, that's how you do.
Everybody, it's a special time now. It's time to go to the Joshy and Friends concert.
One, two, three, four. Guitars go, piano goes, everybody's clapping their hands. Cymbals go, singer goes, wow! Drums go, That's the sound of rock and roll. We love Elvis. That's the sound of rock and roll. Come on, everybody, let's rock! Alright, everybody, let's sing again! That's the sound of rock and roll. We love Elvis. That's the sound of rock and roll. I love to rock and roll, fellas. That's the sound of rock and roll. Let's bring it on home, fellas. That's the sound. The sound of rock. Oh, rock and roll. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hi everyone, ready to do another birthday party dance? Great! And this birthday party dance is called the Wobbly Whoopsie. So get up off your feet and let's all do the Wobbly Whoopsie together.
Hey, it's the Doodle Box!
I love the Doodle Box.
Hal, what's wrong?
Buster and Babs Bunny, no relation.
Hi guys, you see, I've had such a good time celebrating Joshy's 18th birthday, but I'm very worried that it's almost over.
Don't be sad for us, we had a great time, I promise.
Yeah.
You're right guys, but what are we gonna do, Bingo? What are we gonna do?
We gotta do something, quick.
Hey guys, I've got a great idea. What's that, Joshy? If we can sing music deep inside, maybe Hal might feel better. Wait a minute, Joshy. You mean like this? 'Cause we all have music deep inside. Yeah, Hal. Just like that. Woohoo! Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you! Now that's more like it. All right, fellas. So what do you say? Joshy, I think that's a great idea.
Let's get this party started.
All right, then. Let's go. Alright everybody, we're gonna sing our favorite song, Music Deep Inside. Ready, Hal? Ready. So Rita, I have one question. What does Rita mean?
Listen.
Okay,
Sometimes if you sing a song, it doesn't take so very long till someone else joins in and sings it too. Then more people hear the song and join in too, and before long everybody's singing with you. And that's music. Oh, music can reach a place,
reach a place
deep inside. Deep inside, there's music. Oh, music. If you
just start
to sing
a song,
then others
will start
to sing
along.
Cause we all have music deep inside.
Deep inside.
Hey, yeah.
Wow, that was really
amazing. They were unbelievable. They were stupendous. They were
really good. Ooh, you said it, T-Bone.
Well, I'm glad you liked it, Clifford, Cleo, and T-Bone. So, Hal, does that help you cheer you up?
Oh, Joshy, I'm feeling better already. Happy 18th birthday, Joshy.
Aw, thanks, Hal.
Everyone, I'd say this mission is accomplished. High five!
Yeah, and don't forget high five. Yes! Well, everybody, we've had such a great time today celebrating my 18th birthday together. It's time for us to go now, but we can't wait to see you next time. But before we do that, let's sing a goodbye song together. Yeah, Buster. Ready, everyone? All right, then. Here we go. Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart, you know, with me and you and our friend Blue. We can do anything that we wanna do. We can do anything that we wanna do. Bye-bye! Thank you again. Bye.
Sesame
Sesamestreet.com!
See you later!
Nick Jr.